shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. I need to light all three before they time out on me. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Behind the rock, there's the symbol.
Revelio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Accio! Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. So foul. Huh. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot. There's no sign of him. it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what the head of Richard Jumper. Tego! Imagine how these creatures have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Untouched chest. I'll need to look around for the symbol. I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages. You meet again, Rich and Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Revelio. Pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book? I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book. Accio!